factor completely. P to the 6, Q to the 3rd minus 64. If we see, both looks perfect cube. So you can write P square Q all to the 3rd minus 4 to the 3rd. Now if we see, it's look perfect. A special case of AQ minus BQ. We know AQ minus BQ is equal to A minus B times A square plus AB plus B square. If we suppose P square Q as A and 4 as B, then we can write P square Q minus 4 times P to the 4 Q square plus 4 P square Q plus 16. And this is our final complete factor.